One of the reasons really scared why of the I'm idea so scared that I went to through those traumatic experiences and my point of view sometimes still affect me till this day, and it's the my side point effects of view that
makes it hard for me to let invalidated go about the situation.
It just seems as though time, like
unconditional love is so rare.
Sometimes I have to like ponder whether or not my experiences so and my feelings I'm just unsure are if it's
possible real for me to and ever if they're justified
and
like if fully I fulfilled in this realm
have a
of
right
existence.
To feel the way that I feel and I constantly question
I'll
that.
I'll never forget the way and, that I was treated as a child.
Yeah, so that's why I keep a lot of
the way that
to myself.
I'll never forget it.